Planet beta, I think light.
Yes, light.
Projector.
It's not so good.
Thank you, President, for that wonderful introduction. Was that an unreasonable introduction? Pardon me. Okay, how many of you are reasonable here?
Reasonable
and reasonable. Okay, how many of you are unreasonable here? Now there is a category, does it belong to who? That's fine. You can be unreasonable, you can be reasonable. I would say it's basically a perception. While you are unreasonable in front of others, for you, you are just reasonable. I would say be unreasonable. But in what perspectives? To achieve your goals, someone has to be unreasonable. To get in his passion, to do his hobbies, to meet his objective, he has to be unreasonable. But don't be unreasonable with your kids and wife, you'll be thrown out of the house. If you take some examples from the history of mankind and entrepreneurs, be it any categories, there are people who have reached heights beyond imaginations. They have been really unreasonable. They were not born as unreasonable. People looked at them as unreasonable. Maybe you will have a manager in your office. You will see he is really unreasonable. But believe me, unreasonable thoughts pushes your limit far beyond that takes you to move forward. To that note, I would like to introduce the role plays which lead into the agenda. There are certain people who help in conducting this meeting in a more effective way. These are so-called silent plays, but they are the real loud plays in this meeting, I would say. So let me introduce the timer of the